जिस शादी पर दुनिया के सभी लोगों की नजर टिकी हुई थी, आखिर वो हो गई। On 18th November, Arpita Khan tied the knot with her long-term beau Ayush Sharma. जैसा कि आमिर खान ने हमें वापस आने के बाद बताया, तब शादी की हाइलाइट थी Arpita की emotional speech. Let us tell you what exactly the speech was. I am the luckiest girl to be brought up in a family like mine. Sohail Bhai and I shared the same room until he got married. He's like a friend to me. Arbaaz Bhai is like my guide. He always told me what's good and what's bad. Salman Bhai, though, has the biggest heart. For him, I can do no wrong. Everything I did, he was there to support me. Well, ऐसा कहा जा रहा है कि Arpita got so emotional कि वो खुद स्टेज पर जाकर स्पीच नहीं दे पाईं. And hence, PC took the initiative. The wedding was straight out of a fairy tale and it seems everyone enjoyed to the core. आप हमें अपने कमेंट्स के जरिए बताइए कि आपका क्या कहना है Arpita के इस emotional speech के बारे में.